Harpool going? What is Brolin bringing to Cable?
I can't believe how chill he is. It was almost as staggering as when I met him, and he's like one of the funniest people I know.
Right.
After watching him in Animal Kingdom and fearing him, fearing him haunting my dreams in perpetuity. He's so good, and he's really good-natured and has a great sense of humor, so he's kind of cracking up on set mm-hmm. sometimes. But I was talking to Ryan about it, and now we know what the tone is, and yep. we know that what we tried worked. And so it's kind of a blast. We get to kind of heighten everything, but we know exactly where we're coming from. I'm such a bad actor. I just waited till the night before and watched Deadpool 1 and was like, all right, I'll try and do that again.
That was your prep?
Yeah, exactly.
But by the nature of it, obviously, it was a game changer the first time, and you have to kind of like, you can't do the
Maybe
same thing.
Maybe all of you, but I'll say my wife turned around the corner in the hotel lobby bar in Vancouver, and she said, oh my God, some guy's just like cackling. Who's making all that noise? That is so rude in the middle of a... Oh, that's my husband, TJ, reading the Deadpool 2 script. And it was me just crying, laughing, losing my mind. I had to keep putting down the iPad and walking away from the table. It was just so funny because they know exactly, and it's an even more ridiculous kind of narrative that I can't talk about at all. But
we'll talk about that.
I think it's going to be funnier than the first one. I really actually do.
Nice.